Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to my YouTube channel, Public Relations 101. And in today's video, we're going to discuss corporate social responsibility, better known as CSR. Before we talk about what CSR looks like today, let's talk a little bit about the origins of CSR. The origins of CSR are really as old as time itself. Think about it this way. If you look at various faiths, if you look at various religions, what did those leaders have to do? They not only had to perform on their promises, but they also had to give alms, give support, build infrastructure for their disciples. They had to build community relations, essentially. If you take a look at military history, what did militaries do when they conquered new lands or entered new areas, friendly areas even? They built infrastructure. That infrastructure, if not immediately, but over a period of time, was used by the public. Today, CSR is an intentional contribution a company and organization makes to the community around them. It can manifest itself as environmental support. It can manifest itself as sponsorships of different initiatives within the local community. It can manifest itself in flagship CSR projects that the company undertakes every single year. CSR can look like access to opportunities for growth, either personal growth or professional growth for your staff and even for community members. CSR can look like volunteering. Your staff members can contribute to various initiatives around town and just in terms of a volunteering capacity. CSR can look like philanthropy and donations. And CSR can look like sponsorship or even creating very impactful youth sports programs. Ancient Hindu traditions, however, summarize CSR in perhaps the most succinct and most amazing way. In Hindu traditions, CSR looked like trees. Trees take from the ground, they take the resources of the earth, they take water. However, they give back in terms of shade, they give back in terms of fruit. And that is what CSR ultimately boils down to. It is organizations giving back to the communities from which they take. Thank you for watching. Folks, I post new content regularly, so please remember to subscribe and like my channel if you want to put a PR spin on your future in the communications game.